How much, if at all, do you feel that that affected the sales of the game? It sort of came out with no real hype behind it. It sort of just appeared on shelves. Did that affect sales at all, do you think?
I'm not really keen on whether there really was a lot of hype or not.
Gran Turismo 6, how is that coming along, and when do you think we'll actually see the game?
It's a little bit too early to start talking about the future. There's still things that we want to do for Gran Turismo 5. So.